on my own, apart from you. I am the king of excuses.
Good morning, Christ the King. It is so good to see you all. And wait. Good morning, Mr. Hopper. It is so good to have everybody in school this Wednesday, August 26th. God bless you. It's our first day of Mass. It's going to be fantastic. Let's get started today with the important things. Let's begin, as we always do, in prayer. So I'm going to take my awesome glasses off, and we're going to start today giving thanks to God for everything that He's given us. Okay? So I'm going to share my screen, and we'll do our school prayer together. All right, here it is. Let's just center ourselves and remember that we're in God's presence. So we pray together in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Father in heaven, thank you for sending Jesus to be our Savior and our friend. Help us always to know Him, love Him, and serve Him in His kingdom. Help us to be our best in all that we do. Help us to be kind and think of others. We are a family in Christ. Thank you, God, that we are kids of the kingdom. Amen. Very good. Let's continue our prayer today with the Our Father and some intentions after that. The Our Father is such a beautiful prayer. And so let's do that together as a school community, okay? Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Very good. Prayer intentions. If you have prayer intentions that you want us to pray for as a school, please write them down on a piece of note paper, and you can drop them off with Miss Heidi or in my office or with your teacher, and we'll happily pray for those things. We really want to just pray for the continued health and safety of everybody at school. We want to pray a prayer of thanksgiving for an awesome start to this school year. And we want to just continue to pray for all those people who are doing those essential work jobs that are just keeping our community and our economy running, okay? So we think about them. We think about the intentions that we hold right here in our hearts for our families and our friends. And let's pray this together and think about this as you go throughout the day, okay? Let's pray together a Hail Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now at the hour of our death. Amen. Very good. Let's say the Pledge of Allegiance. So if you would, just stand at your place. We'll put our hands over our hearts as together we say, I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Very good. So we talked about these yesterday and on Monday, our new root beliefs, okay? These are awesome things that we believe here at school, and they drive what we do. So just remember these as you go throughout your day. I'm going to make some posters so that everybody can see these, all right? And then we need to look at our core values. So let's do these together. We've added two new ones, and they're pretty awesome, okay? So every day we do our best to know, love, serve, lead, and grow. Those are amazing things, okay? What an awesome thing that we can do every day. Know, love, serve, lead, and grow. Fantastic. Announcements for today. Today is Mass. For 6th, 7th, and 8th graders, you will be doing this in the church with Father Vitold. For the rest of us, we'll be streaming it on our computers, watching it in class. And I think that's still going to be good because we're going to have Mass together as a community, even if we can't sit together, all of us in the church, okay? Birthdays. There are no birthdays today, but we have a special birthday coming tomorrow. So be prepared for that. Okay. I didn't get any shout outs for today. So if we have some shout outs, some awesome things that we're seeing, we definitely need those. So again, let me know, shoot me an email, teachers or students, send me a note that says, hey, we need to give a shout out to this person because they're doing awesome things. All right. Our character trait this week is grit. All right. What is grit? Well, grit is working hard, being strong, even when things are hard or different, okay? And yeah, things are different. Things get hard. It's hard to wear a mask all day. But it's, we do those things because we have grit and because we can do hard things at Christ the King. We can do hard things. And if you remember nothing else, remember this. God loves you. God loves you so very much. Have a fantastic day today, CK. God loves you. I love you. Make it a great day, okay? And that's what we want to end with. Make it a great day. Alrighty. Bye-bye.